About 10 years ago last month, I was walking down the hall of my university residence and heard what turned out to be a Blue Rodeo song that I didn't know at the time. Stuck my head in and asked this guy if he'd written it. It was the first time he ever looked at me like I was an idiot, but it certainly won't be the last. Since then, he's gone on to share the stage with such acts as Ashley McIsaac, The Rio Statics, me, as well as release an album just very, very recently that's available at the back. An absolutely extraordinary guy, a really big talent, and I really hope that you enjoy what he's going to give you here tonight. All the way from Florenceville, New Brunswick, home of the world's longest covered bridge, ladies and gentlemen, Mike Allison.
Sitting in my favorite chair, the remote in my hand. I had just settled down to some temptation island.
Hold me tonight, you better call me tomorrow.